We start this news hour in Saudi Arabia with a new round of executions, 47 people in all, one of which is prompting strong reaction in the region.